On this day, in 2011, Hamza al Khateeb, a 13-year-old boy who protested against the Assad regime, his body was handed over to his family with torture signs. His body was bruised, his genitals were severed, cigarette burns all over his body, and 3 bullet shots. Hamza today is a symbol of the Syrian revolution and a reminder of the Assad regime's brutality towards the Syrian people. If Bashar al-Assad can do this to an innocent 13-year-old boy, what will he do to refugees that return?